Because that map he had me working on, it was his. He wanted me to make changes to it. Is there a way that I could print out some maps?
This is a FEMA flood map. Kidnappers were making redraw flood zones.
Care to let the rest of us know?
Sure. FEMA, the federal government, is in charge of determining the risk of flooding for everywhere in the country. And maps like this break the flood risks down into zones. Red is the highest risk, orange is second, and so on. They're used to plan emergency responses and to say who needs flood insurance and how much.
But with climate change and rising sea levels, FEMA has been redoing all the old maps.
And you were involved in that work?
I was 3 years ago. There's a staggering amount of data that goes into these maps. And a lot of it comes down to statistical analysis, the likelihood of X event happening in Y number of years. It takes forever. And I heard from a colleague recently that the maps we were working on back then are just entering the public review phase now.
So your maps aren't official yet?
Sure.
And your captors wanted you to change the map that Harlan was doing in order to make the maps look different. Can you show us what that would look like?
These maps show what Brooklyn flood zones look like now, which is how they look like since the 80s. So if the work Harlan did becomes official, then this red zone come all the way out here. And how did your kidnapper want the flood zone to look using the map he made you do? He wanted you to move the projected floodwaters to a different neighborhood, on paper at least.
Mm-hmm. So if Mr. Apple did the map the first time, why didn't they just take you?
Best guess, I was one of a group of experts working on the project. My name wasn't on it.
Why take Lily? From what you told us, she wasn't involved at all.
Well, I've been wondering about that too. I went to the floodplain coordinator's office a few weeks ago. I wanted to see the map behind the maps. Harlan had talked about it in class, about the work he did, and I wanted to study it. He copied my idea when I was there.
What I don't get is, why would someone want to mess with flood maps in the first place?
The area the new map puts at a higher risk is some of the hottest real estate in the city, which also makes it subject to the highest insurance premiums. But you said that this map is used to set insurance requirements, right? So if this map becomes official, it would make it really good for anyone selling flood insurance to this neighborhood.